My name is Mahib, I'm kind of from Australia.
I'm from India.
From Spain.
John Roach, and I work as a teacher, Spanish teacher and English teacher.
And this is my first time coming to Ahsa, and I can say it was a very positive and wonderful experience. I really enjoy visiting the caves. I really appreciate the Saudi Arabian hospitality.
A closed country for a long time, and as an American, I know I and many other people that I work with have preconceptions about what's Saudi like. Is it dangerous? People always ask. And you know, what is it like to live there? It's terrible that women can't drive, and there's the abayas, and it just seems so strange and different. But when you get to know people that are here in Saudi, you find out that they're very generous and kind, and I feel so safe here, safer than I would in many other cities around the world, or safer than sometimes in cities in Americas.